for that, because it's like you put that on your mixtape.
Definitely.
Do you get me? Like, when I picked up the mixtape in the shop and I looked on the back of it, it said like Logan interview, the Explicit and Slicks, and then I see Edski interview. I was like, yo. I was like, blessed for that, because you know what I'm saying? So let's move on to like the project that's out there now. You know, you put a lot of work into this, you know what I'm saying? Because they're like couple, you know, like that saying, two birds with one stone.
Yeah,
like, couple birds got licked down with this one, innit? Like, do you get what I'm saying? So like, explain it to me, because like, break it down for me so that everyone understands, because like, there's two mixtapes out there now,
yeah,
innit?
Yeah, yeah.
Like, fresh, spanking.
Spanking.
You know what I'm saying? Like talk to me.
Yeah, basically 2.5 project, innit? Basically, two mixtapes come out at once. They come out in March, around March. They're out now. They're the freshest mixtapes I've been working on lately, isn't it? There's like a, you've got one that's mixed by a DJ. It's got like the DJ in it. It's got the sound effects. It's got special features on it. And it's just like a, it's got 9 extra tracks on it. And then there's the other version, the LE version. That's just basically like an album. Both mixtapes got 25 tracks on it. The white cover is basically an album version, 25 tracks back to back, couple interviews and that. But there's 9 extra tracks on each mixtape, so it's worth getting both, innit? Basically, you can get them on like the nationwide, innit? So if you're in Bristol, wherever you are, Liverpool, London, go to your local record shop or go on the internet. You can buy it. You can buy it from Uptown, Rhythm Division. It's everywhere. Just Google it. 2.5 LE Dimples. That's the latest project, basically, innit? And that's what we're gonna play now, innit? So when you hear the tracks, if you like what you hear, make sure you get involved and cop it, yeah? Dimples, G-Fam, big up Edski inside, yeah?
All right, so Dimps, before we get the next one up, yeah? It's like, in the beginning, but it's like, it's in a rave, and it's like, it's God's gift on the mic, innit?
Yeah, definitely.
Like, tell me a bit about it, because the tune breaks it down, really,
yeah,
innit?
Yeah,
it's like, what inspired you to do that tune, like, being out there, like, you know, like, we're in London all the time, you know what I'm saying? And like, when we go to certain raves, we're not going to lie, out of 10 raves, 4, 5, maybe cool. Like, you know, there's girls in there, there's guys there, everyone's doing their thing, and it's cool. It's just cool, it's not amazing, fantastic. It's not a brilliant night where you're gonna talk about it. Like, you might mention it Sunday, but Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, you're back to work. You're forgetting about that. Do you get what I'm saying? But it's like a couple of the raves are gonna be hooded up. Do you get what I'm saying? Like, where it's just dark in there. You know what I mean? And wait, forget the other ones anyway. But it's like, you know, being abroad, what's the difference? Like, tell some of the people from your point of view.
Yeah, basically, like, yeah. Over here is live, it's like the rave scene. You know what, I can't even, you know, I was gonna start saying some other stuff, you know, but basically, like, over abroad, when you're abroad, crowd is more, it's more live, isn't it, for some reason. I think from back in the day, the state of the raves and that, it's not like back in the day for some, innit? The whole vibe, it's just can't really pinpoint it, but it's changed up. And like, when you go abroad, it brings you back to like back in the day. It's just like a mad feeling. So I think we need to try and incorporate that somehow over here. Don't know how we're gonna do it, don't know how it's gonna be done, but that's what needs to be done, innit? And basically on the grime front of things, I think they need to let more grime raves come through, innit? Because as you've seen over the years, a lot of talents come from the grime scene, innit? So like, therefore they can't just like block it on the underground and wanna take the talent and make money with them and not help groom it from the start, innit? So you know what I'm saying? You need to put money and put more effort in, keep it moving, innit? But you see this next tune, yeah? It's like the element of a grime rave, innit? So the intro of it is God's gift, innit? Because this intro, it's like, if you know the grime scene, it's a legendary rave. I was there, so bam, moving, shaking, produced by Skepta, myself and the vocals, 2.5, Edski.